It's your girl Lamar B back with another YouTube video. If you guys don't know, it's me. If you guys are coming back, welcome back. But for today's video, as you guys can see from the title, I'll be doing my Christmas wish list slash teen guide, you know, to help you guys out if you don't have any gift ideas to give to that certain someone or to a friend or family member. But if you guys haven't already, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you can know if I have to upload a brand new video. So currently today is December the 1st. I don't know if I'm going to do Vlogmas or not. I don't even know I don't think I have a Christmas intro. By the time I post this, I don't think I will have a Christmas intro or, like, you know, Christmas theme intro. So it's going to be my regular same old bland intro. If you guys don't like that, you guys can actually send me some intros if you want to. So for today's video, like I told you guys in the beginning, I will be doing a Christmas wish list slash teen guide tip, you guys. Also, the first category I'm going to go into is actually electronics. So the first thing I want is basically a MacBook, any type of MacBook, anything Apple based. Basically, I want a MacBook to help me with editing. Basically, on a MacBook, editing helps. What they have better editing apps, they have better editing software, networks, or whatever you call it. The next thing I want is a new phone. Apple, you know, everybody uses Apple these days, so I want me a new Apple iPhone. So currently I have the iPhone XR right now. I want the iPhone 12 red. As you know, that's my favorite color. So that's basically it for the electronics. If you guys hear any of that in the background, I'm sorry. That's the guinea pig. The next category is going to be accessories. So basically for accessory, I just want me some new, I want some more necklaces and earrings and charm bracelets. These are currently what I'm trying to stock up on. I'm trying to stock up on some charm bracelets. I'm sorry if I'm talking too fast, but that's just how I speak. But I want to stack up on some new charm bracelets and watch faces and bands. So yeah, I got these earrings from a local store. It's not a local store, but it's a store down here where I live that I go to, and it has the best. This is where I got these from, and these, they have the best jewelry and accessories. So that's what I'm gonna actually get my jewelry from. They're actually reasonable, they have reasonable prices and everything like that. But and I also want me some more like contacts, like color contacts, because they're just much more better in my opinion. The next category is randoms. So basically for randoms, I'm just going to be talking about gift cards or whatever, like gift cards, clothes, shoes, basically that. So random category for gift cards, I would like a Starbucks gift card, Dollar Tree gift card, Walmart gift card, any gift card, basically like grocery store based or like shopping based, or like a Visa card, please, with just money. That would be a perfect gift. A perfect gift for me, a perfect gift for her, him, whatever. That'll be a good gift. Also, you guys can do gift baskets or like treat bags. That's actually a great gift. Gift baskets are the best. It's the thought that counts, right? So the next thing I would like, or would be a good gift, is clothes and shoes. Even though shoes are expensive, you can actually get them from a good price. It depends if you go like inside a store or on a website. It just depends on the price or wherever you go. So shoes, I would like, the shoes I want on my Christmas wishes are Jordan 1s, Jordan 4s, Vans, and Converse. Those are the best shoes ever, period. Just pure, I love those shoes. And also for clothing, I don't care what type of clothes you get or whatever, just let it be like cute or in style, or like have bright different colors. I don't really like plain clothing, which is like black, white, or gray, the typical colors. I don't really like those. I like outgoing colors, like this type of shirt. That's perfect. I forgot to add this in my accessories category. I need some more AirPod cases. So currently the one I just bought recently, the face or the top had come off. Here's how it looks. It's supposed to be like a camera, so yeah, I need some more AirPod cases and just that in general. But that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys took some of this out, like, to help you guys out. If this helped you, please comment that down below, because like, why not? I like helping you guys out. So right now we are on the way to 1k subscribers. I'm currently at 890 something. I'm not sure about it right now, so y'all, I'm not really sure about that right now. But if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But if you guys haven't already, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell so you know if I ever upload a brand new video. Hope you guys could take any of this information and apply it to your gifts. Or if you need any gift ideas, this helped you very well. Whatever. But I'll see you guys in my next. Love you guys. Peace. Bye. Walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.